You're watching Jimmy Fallon. Today we have two special guests, Jefferson the Democrat Republican and Hamilton the Federalist. They're here to discuss the reasons why we have two political parties. Here they are, Jefferson and Hamilton.
Hello, it is I, Thomas Jefferson. I am here to support the beliefs of the Democratic Republican Party.
And me, Hamilton. I am a leader of the Federalist Party and former Secretary of Treasury under George Washington.
Jefferson, why do you believe that citizens should have a say in government?
Well, I believe that since the laws will be enacted, the citizens should have a say in how the government is run.
Personally, I disagree. Ordinary people off the street should not have a say in our important decisions for our government. We cannot guarantee that the citizens will have enough education to make crucial decisions.
How could you just have a few groups of selected people have a say in government? We might as well have every citizen choose for themselves.
Well, Hamilton, why do you believe that we should have a strong government?
The people are turbulent, disorderly, and changing. They seldom judge or determine right. We should have educated people who have property and are able to protect the rights of the citizens.
If we can't trust the word of the citizens, then how would we trust a few people with all of the power of turning it into tyranny?
We'll be back after this short commercial.
Do you want ordinary citizens running our government?
No.
Yes.
Hey!
Do you want people who can't even afford property to protect your rights?
No.
Yes.
Hey!
Well, vote for Hamilton. I approve this message.
Thank you for our sponsor. Anything else to add, guys?
Vote for Hamilton.
Hey guys, it's Preston, and I'm back with another vlog, and today we are gonna go be exploring more of New York, meeting up with some people, and visiting my hometown with my homies. But first, I'm gonna reveal the special train tickets to the special person who deserves them to come visit me in New York. And the special winner is... Excuse me, who are you and why are you in my house?
Are you Preston Stowe?
No, I'm Alexander Hamilton. Of course I'm Preston Stowe.
No, I'm here to arrest you.
I guess there are crazy fans?
No, I'm not your fan. Oh. You're under arrest for being an alien.
What? No, no, I come in peace.
Sit here.
What am I doing here?
You're here for being an alien.
How am I an alien? I didn't come from space, I came from France.
That's the whole point, you're not officially a citizen.
How am I an alien?
You didn't hear?
No.
Well, the Alien Enemies Act permitted the government to arrest and deport all male citizens of any enemy nation in the event of war, while the Alien Friends Act allowed the president to deport any non-citizen suspected of plotting against the government, even in peacetime.
What?
You have to live in America from 5 to 15 years to become a citizen. You only lived here for 4.
Stupid government!
Dummy, you can't say that. Haven't you heard about the Sedition Act? You know what? I'll just explain it to you. The Sedition Act is when the Republican minority in Congress complained that the Sedition Act violated the First Amendment to the Constitution, which protected freedom of speech and freedom of press. But the Federalist majority pushed it through, arguing that English and American courts had long pushed seditious libel under common law, and that freedom of speech must be balanced with the individual's responsibility for false statements.
Well, arrest me. I dare you.
All right, officer, you heard what he said.
What? What? Hang on. I was joking. I was joking. I'll pay you! Wait.
Okay, we're done.
Let's watch it.
Subscribe.
And...
Jefferson, the Democratic Republican, and him. Sorry. I looked, and then she was just so close to me. Sorry.
You guys, vote for Hamilton.
Oh, am I supposed to say something?
You know what?
Panda!
We all.
So I'm supposed to say go.
Ready?
Say go.
Set action.
Go.
Nice. We're going.